More shops and restaurants could be coming to Venice Avenue area. The city council voting to change land development codes in that area. The land was originally reserved for auto shops and big retail stores, but now property owners are looking to rent out space to smaller shops. The change in code would also allow for more multifamily developments on Venice Avenue between the Intracoastal Waterway and US 41 bypass.